He got you good.
Look, I get why he's mad. What am I supposed to do? She begged me not to tell him we talked.
She's your sister.
Thought I could help them both. Could convince her to come home and stop him from spiraling out of control. Kind of feels like it failed on both fronts.
You were always gonna fail.
Well, that's dark.
Look, you love Maddie. And you love Chimney. And you're the guy who likes to fix things. But maybe this isn't something you can fix.
He kept on saying that, you know, she could be in trouble. She needs our help. But I know she's gonna be okay. She just doesn't know her the way I do.
Or you don't know her the way he does. When you think of your sister, you see this person you've always looked up to. The woman who's taken care of you. But maybe that's not who she is right now. This time, maybe she's the one who needs taken care of.
You think he's gonna forgive me?
No. Kidding. Kidding. Maybe. Ask goes on the eye, bud.
Okay, I got it.